Dear chess friends, welcome at the Royal Chess channel. My name is Manik Mikulas. I want to show you game between Stellwagen and Anand. Is Sicilian Najdorf. Bishop g5, e6, f4, queen b6. Now white play queen d2. Possible is a3. Now mistake is queen takes b2, because knight a4 and black loses the queen. But a3 is not very aggressive. For example, knight c6, knight b3, bishop e7, queen d2, castle, castle, rook d8. Position is unclear, but black is okay. Also, after queen b6 is possible knight b3, but is also not very strong. For example, queen c7, bishop d3, knight bd7, queen e2, b5, a3, bishop b7, castle, bishop e7, and black should be okay. Also after queen b6, possible is queen d3, queen takes b2, rook b1, queen a3, and now is interesting, bishop b2, black is pawn up, but white has compensation. So bishop b7, castle, knight bd7, sometimes knight c5, attacking e4, king h1, h6, and now white has two moves, queen h3, of course bishop takes f6 is nothing, black can just play knight takes f6, or bishop h4, for example bishop h4. Now is interesting, castle is mistake because white just play knight d5, queen is hanging, and after queen takes d3, knight takes e7, check, king h7, c takes d3, and black lose the bishop, and white will be piece up. So bishop h4, queen c5, bishop f2, queen c7, and white has compensation. But after bishop h4, interesting is g5, fg5, h takes g5, bishop takes queen c5, attacking g5, bishop, bishop b3, knight e5, queen d2, knight c4, and black is better because two bishops and very good position. But g5, interesting is bishop e1, again after castle threat, knight d5 and take bishop. And this position is very unclear. But let's go back. Interesting, after h6 is queen h3, queen c5, rook bd1, queen c7, bishop h4. For example, knight c5. And now has white very good combination. E5, bishop takes f6, bishop f6, e5. Because now we'll continue knight b5 and knight d6. Take, knight b5, take, take, queen c6, check. And this position is winning. But black can also play king e7. But after f takes e5, f7 is hanging. So for example, rook d8, check, queen h6. And this position is winning because white wins the queen. So let's go back to the game. Queen d2, queen b6, white play queen d2, queen takes b2, rook b1, queen a3, and now white play e5. Possible is f5, and this position knight c6, f takes e6, f takes e6, knight takes c6, b takes c6, bishop e2, bishop e7, castle is draw because check and is draw if black can try knight takes e4, but is losing because rook f8, bishop f8, knight takes e4, queen takes e4, and rook is hanging, and black has to give the piece, and white is winning. Okay, let's go back to the game. e5, black takes, white take, knight d7, knight e4, h6. Now white play bishop b5. It's very tricky move. Also possible is bishop h4, queen takes a2, rook d1, queen d5, attacking knight and bishop, queen e3, queen takes e5, bishop e2, bishop c5, bishop g3, and this position is very unclear because threatening knight d6, castle, and white has two bishops and active position. So and again white play bishop b5, and what can black do? For example, black plays a takes b5, but possible is h takes g5, rook b3. Black has to play queen takes a2, queen c3, attacking bishop on c8, a takes b5, knight castle. Also possible it's queen takes c8, but after king e7, this position is draw. Of course mistake is king d7 because queen takes e5 and black is losing because white has too many threats. Rook takes f7, sometimes rook d3, and king is very weak. But of course Anand wants to play for win, so he played a takes b5. Knight b5, threatening mate on c7, h takes g5, knight takes a3, rook takes a3, castle, knight c6. And now black has three pieces for the queen, and how to win this? It's very hard because still is without castle and not easy position. So knight c6, white play rook b5. Possible is knight d6 check. Black just take and play f6, and king is safe and black is better. Of course white can play good take on d6 with the queen, but after rook a5, black will take pawn on e5 and much better position. But white play interesting move, rook b5, rook a4, knight takes g5, knight takes e5. And now white play very interesting, rook takes e5, knight takes e5, queen c3, attacking knight and bishop on c8, knight c6, rook takes f7. Now engines saying that black is winning, but it's very hard to play this position during play this move during the game. But rook a5 and white continue to attack, rook takes g7. Now black find very good move, bishop c5. Bishop g7 is not very good because queen takes g7, rook is hanging, rook f8, knight e4, threatening knight e6 check, rook f4, and this position is unclear and very hard win, very hard to win for black. So black play bishop c5 check, king h1, rook f8, threatening mate. But better was bishop d4, attack rook and queen, queen d3, rook f5. Rook is hanging and this is better for black. Because at the game king h1, rook f8, queen d3, rook takes h2, h4. Position is equal, but black is more active. Bishop d4, queen g6, king d8, rook f7. Better was knight f3, and this position also unclear, but also possible is this bishop g7, queen g7, rook a5, check. And white is better, but it's hard to win this. Because, for example, black just staying and it's probably draw. Okay, let's go back. Queen g6. Queen g6 checking, d8, rook f7. White took. Queen f7, check, king g3, e5. Still very difficult position, h5, knight d4, check, king c7, check, 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 threatening, take bishop on c8, king b8, check, queen d8, and now black play knight f5, check. White play king h3. Is mistake. White should play king f3, and after knight d4, king g3 is draw. But if black wants to win, is no good at this position, rook a3, because king e2. King e2, king b8, g4, and black has no more threats and white is winning. because just each pawn go and. But after king h3, also black made a mistake, king b8. Winning was rook a3 check, knight f3, king b8, and then plan is bishop d4 and rook c3. Because for example h6, black just took with the check and c2 is weak and should be winning for black, but it's very hard to find this during the game. And the game was playing knight e6, check, king g4 check. Of course king g5 is losing because black just give the check and take the queen on d8. King f4 check. King e4, knight f7, queen f8, check, king a7, knight c5, rook a5, and now again mistake, h6. Position is better for black, but after queen d8, white has very good chance for draw. Because at the game happened after h6, bishop g1, now strong move bishop f5 check, and probably white didn't see this move, rook a3 check, because after king e4 is bishop d4 and is winning, but knight b3 also bishop, black play bishop d4 and this position is winning. Okay, now question is where white made the mistake. I think position game was very complicated, but for sure at this position not king h3 but king f3, and this is draw because after check king e2 and white is winning. I hope you enjoyed this video. We will meet again. Bye.